All my life, people have been telling me what I'm not because they don't want to share their identity with me. Because my identity is a lot of things. So, you know, people, they always want to tell you what you're not because they're not okay with what you are. And they're not okay with what they are. Why is it so important that they separate what they are from what I am or what I'm not? All this bullshit is about people wanting to be better than you. That's all.
خلي طاقة للهوى بلكي بمرق محبوبي يابا يوصف للعين اللي داو يا حفار احفر قبري يابا خلي طاقة للهوى بلكي بمرق محبوبي يابا يوصف للعين اللي داو
Thank you.
stupid is that? People just want to be better than you. All my life, people telling me what I am and I'm not because they want to be better than me. But the joke is, they're fucking not. Yeah, that's all.